In the year of 2024, a family was shopping at the grocery store, as luck would have it. There was a sale for carrots that day. It was a day that would forever change the course of human history.
Oh, what a great sale! Let's buy some carrots.
Sure! They look fresh.
Yup! I hate carrots. I'm not going to eat them.
Me either. They smell like garbage.
Well, we're having carrots for dinner. If you don't want any, you can just starve.
Well, that's just mean.
Why do we have to eat these nasty carrots?
Yeah, they are disgusting.
Well, if you don't want to eat, you guys can just go to bed.
Why do all the humans hate us?
I don't know, but it's making me angry.
Let's grieve and then all the humans, we can take over the world.
Plan to escape their evil zombie parents. Step one, panic. Step two, run to the forest and find the cabin. Step three, hide in the cabin. Step four, go to bed.
Look, I see a cabin over there.
Are you sure we can go inside?
We don't have a choice.
The door's unlocked. Follow me and stay close.
Okay. This isn't so bad.
Maybe for you, but this place creeps me out.
Carrots were able to create a potion that will turn them into monsters so that carrot kind will never again be eaten by humans.
How did you find us?
We'll get you.
We have spears and we're not afraid to use them.
Look on the ground, a key. I bet we can use it to escape. Quick, grab it.